Today, the Church remembers Saint Therese of the Child Jesus. She is popularly known as the Little Flower. While still young, she entered the Carmelite monastery at Lisieux and practiced the virtues of humility, evangelical simplicity, and a firm confidence in God. By her words and life example, she taught the novices. Saint Therese is the patroness of all foreign missions.